Neither the police nor DVLA have records of foreign registered vehicles which have been in the UK for more than 6 months, which means that our roads are more dangerous and there is not equality under the law for British nationals. What is the government going to do about this issue?
Well, as my friend will be aware, the problem concerns foreign registered vehicles. For British nationals, there is an inequality under the law. I recognise that there's a concern in this issue, and he knows that we seek vigorously to apply road traffic legislation where we can. It's for the police in the first instance. In some cases, local authorities do use international debt recovery agents, but I recognise the problem that he describes.
Sharma.